Yeah, here we go.
I'm gonna twist, quarter turn, push, pull, and then if he comes back in, give him a quick strike, bar shoot him, depending. But I might just want to get that strike and then refocus my gun and keep moving. Does that make sense to you guys? It's super fat. Like, I mean, you're not gonna hold on to this gun. I don't care how big and strong you are, you're not gonna hold on to this gun if you do this violently enough. The whole thing is it has to be really violent. It's a very violent push, pull, and getting that gun off. Again, bringing that gun in, a quick turn, push, pull, comes in, give him a quick strike, refocus my gun, and then I'm back on that.